Tracy and Christy, you have 2 minutes and 50 seconds. You'll start first. Dimitri and Sandra, you have 2 minutes. And Dan and Jody, you also have 2 minutes. Okay, take a look out there. Everything in our supermarket aisles is up for grabs. Fill as many of these carts as you can. Now, listen carefully, because these are the special big money makers we have in the market for you in today's Big Sweep. We have our International Bread Center out there. It is filled with all kinds of breads and rolls and bagels. Now, here's what I want you to bring back. 1 cake donut, 2 onion rolls, and 1 egg bagel. Now, you put them in a bag, sealed with a twist tie, put it in your cart before the sweep is over. You will earn an extra $250. Yeah. Now, so during this week, you'll hear my voice announcing the manager's special. In the market, you'll see a display of all kinds of products. Well, we have marked 3 of them with a red star on the bottom. If you can bring back 1 of the specially marked cans by the end of the sweep, we'll add an extra $200 to your sweep total. But do remember, only 1 of those to a customer. Also, in our market is what has got to be the world's largest box of cheer. Attached to it are 4 envelopes worth anywhere from $25 to $100. Grab an envelope, whatever amount you get, we will add that to your sweep total. And also, we have coffee and candy for $100. And please, don't forget those bonus specials, because they are worth up to $250. And of course, the team whose runner sweeps up the most money in merchandise and bonus prizes wins the game and the right to go for $5,000 in cash. Okay, runners, get ready. The clock is set at 2 minutes and 50 seconds. That's when Tracy's taken off. On your mark, get set. Go, Tracy. Go, Tracy. Go, go, go.
Off Tracy goes straight into the center of our market. Where will she start shopping? The houseware section. And what's the competition planning? Blue is rehearsing the bread list. Tracy started off with big plastic dish drainers, and now our garden hoses catch her eye. The houseware section is expensive, but the products fill up a cart in a hurry, and it takes time away from shopping to get a fresh one. On the other hand, a whole handful of these $13 cameras fits in very nicely. And Team 3 rehearses the bread list. Okay, you heard Teams 2 and 3 rehearse the bread list. But Tracy of Team 1 has her hands full with our gourmet cheese. Check out our audience. What are they pointing at? Oh, I know what they saw, but will Tracy spot it? Let's see. She sure did. A bonus from Martinelli's.
One, and go, guys!
And it's a chariot race with carts as Teams 2 and 3 get their sweeps underway. Let's follow Dimitri first. He starts with a bonus. And Dan starts to play catch-up with $23 containers of Piccoli olive oil. What happened to Tracy's bonus? Did she bring it back? Oh, no. She pops it into her cart, and she knows our health and beauty aid products fit nicely around it. Dan found this section, too. But wait, I see our first customer for the bread center. Who got 1 egg bagel? It's Dimitri of Team 2, and now he needs 2 onion rolls. Okay, he's found those. Now he just needs a single cake donut, and that'll do it. He just bagged $250 for his team. Back to Dan, who stretches up for a few more healthcare products on the top shelf. What's next? Well, he's going to the bread center. He rehearsed the list with his girlfriend, Jody, but can he remember everything? And will our contestant remember the manager's special? Here's David's announcement.
Attention, shoppers. The manager's special for today is the Sore Canned Peas.
And Dimitri's standing right there looking for it. Oh, he didn't find it right away and didn't want to lose the time, so now he goes back to shopping for something he can cash in a hurry, prime beef. Back to Dan. He's found the 2 onion rolls on today's bread list. Oh, no, he forgot to tie the bag. It won't count. Dimitri's choice is as good as gold. Gold-wrapped Farmer John hams, and he got his limit. Tracy also wants that $250 bread bonus. And with the onion rolls and the 2 bagels, she's getting closer. What will Dan go for as the sweep winds down? He's still trying to sweep up as good a score as he can. Yes, Tracy wrapped up her $250 extra dollars for Team 1. And maybe that will push them over the top. But don't count Dimitri out. He's determined his team will have a shot at that $5,000 too. Well, stay tuned.
Oh, okay. That's it, everybody. Come on back. Thanks, Johnny Gilbert. The official checkers are standing by. In a few seconds, we'll find out which of these teams has the highest total, which team is going to be looking for $5,000 in cash. It's hidden out here someplace, just waiting for them, so stick around.